We now know the identity of that man who was killed at a Jackson gas station earlier. According to police, it happened around 3 p.m. at the Texaco gas station on Medgar Evers Boulevard in Jackson, claiming the life of 23-year-old Jacoby Austin. No suspects have been named in this case yet. Anyone with more information is asked to call Crime Stoppers or Jackson Police.